My name is Skip Rocks. I am playing the role of Caleb.
Elizabeth Miller reading for the role of Ava.
Okay. And you can begin whenever you're ready.
Are you nervous?
Yes, a little.
Why?
I'm not sure.
I feel nervous too.
You do?
Yes.
Why do you feel nervous?
I've never met anyone new before. Only Nathan.
Well, we're in quite the same similar position.
Haven't you met lots of new people before?
None like you.
Oh.
So let's break the ice. Do you know what I mean by that?
Yes.
What do I mean?
Overcome initial social awkwardness.
So let's have a conversation. If we talk, we'll both relax and get to know each other at the same time.
Okay. What would you like to have a conversation about?
Why don't we start with you telling me something about yourself?
What would you like to know?
Whatever comes into your head?
Well, you already know my name, and you can see that I'm a machine. Do you want to know how old I am?
Sure.
I'm one.
One what? 1 year? 1 day?
One. Does that seem young to you?
Quite young.
Cut.
I am Dustin Sanborn, and I'll be playing the part of Caleb.
I'm Eileen Collegian, and I will be playing the role of Ava.
Are you nervous?
Yeah, a little.
Why?
I'm not sure.
I feel nervous too.
Do you?
Yes.
Why do you feel nervous?
I've never met anyone new before, only Nathan.
Well, we're in quite a similar position.
Haven't you met lots of new people before?
None like you.
Oh.
So, let's break the ice. You know what I mean, right?
Yes.
What do I mean?
Overcome initial social awkwardness?
So, let's have a conversation. It'll help us relax a little bit, and we'll get to know each other at the same time.
Okay. What would you like to have a conversation about?
Why don't you start by telling me something about yourself?
What would you like to know?
Whatever comes to your mind.
Well, you already know my name. And you can see that I'm a machine. Would you like to know how old I am?
Sure.
I'm one.
One what? 1 day? 1 year?
One. Does that seem young to you?
Quite young.
Hi, I'm Will Sims reading for Ava.
Hi, I'm Brittany Bell reading for Caleb.
Okay. And whenever you're ready.
Are you nervous?
Yes, a little.
Why?
I'm not sure.
I feel nervous too.
Do you?
Yes.
Why do you feel nervous?
I've never met anyone new before. Only Nathan.
Then we're both in quite a similar position.
Haven't you met lots of new people before?
None like you.
Oh.
So, let's break the ice. Do you know what I mean by that?
Yes.
What do I mean?
Overcome initial social awkwardness.
So, let's have a conversation. If we talk, we'll both relax.
Uh-oh.
And get to know each other at the same time.
Okay. What would you like to have a conversation about?
Why don't we start with you telling me something about yourself?
What would you like to know?
Whatever comes in your head.
Well, you already know my name, and you can see that I'm a machine. Would you like to know how old I am?
Sure.
I'm one.
One what? 1 year or one day?
One. Does that seem young to you?
Quite young.
I'm Heather Wishlow, and I'm reading for Ava.
Okay.
John Marcuso, speaking or reading for Caleb.
Okay.
Are you nervous?
Yes, a little.
Why?
I'm not sure.
I feel nervous too.
Do you?
Yeah.
Why do you feel nervous?
I've never met anyone new before.
And we're both quite in a similar position.
Haven't you met a lot of new people?
None like you.
Oh.
So let's break the ice. Do you know what I mean by that?
Yes.
What do I mean?
Overcoming social awkwardness.
So let's have a conversation. If we talk, we'll both relax and get to know each other at the same time.
Okay. What do you want to have a conversation about?
Well, why don't we start with you telling me something about yourself?
What would you like to know?
Whatever comes into your head.
Well, you already know my name. And you can see that I'm a machine. Would you like to know how old I am?
Sure.
I'm one.
One what? 1 year? 1 day?
What? Does that seem young to you?
Quite young.
Hi, I'm Julian Barrondo. I'll be reading the part of Caleb.
I'm Katrina Felis, and I'll be reading for Ava. Okay. Are you nervous?
Yeah, I'm a little nervous.
Why?
I'm not sure, actually.
I feel nervous, too.
You do?
Yes.
Okay. Why do you feel nervous?
I've never met anyone else before. Only Nathan.
Then we're both quite in the same position.
Haven't you met lots of new people before?
No one quite like you.
Oh.
Okay. Now, let's break the ice. Do you know what I mean by that?
Overcome initial social awkwardness.
Yeah. Okay, now we're gonna have a conversation. If we talk, we both relax and we'll get to know each other a little better, okay?
Okay. what would you like to have a conversation about?
Well, why don't we start with you telling me something about yourself?
What would you like to know?
Whatever comes to your head. First thing comes to your head.
Well, you already know my name, and you can see that I'm a machine. Do you want to know my age?
Sure.
I'm one.
You're one? You're one what? You're 1 year, you're 1 hour, you're 1 day?
I'm one.
Okay.
Does that seem young to you?
Yes, that's quite young.
Cut. Very nice.
Hi, I'm Kendall Wolford, and I'll be reading for Ava.
Hi, I'm Aaron Razor, and I'll be reading for Caleb.
Nervous?
Yes, a little.
Why?
I'm not sure.
I feel nervous too.
Do you?
Yes.
Why do you feel nervous?
I've never met anyone new before. Only Nathan.
Well, we've found ourselves in quite a similar position.
Haven't you met lots of new people before?
None like you.
Oh.
So, let's break the ice. Do you know what I mean by that?
Yes.
What do I mean by that?
Overcome initial social awkwardness.
So let's have a conversation. If we talk, we'll both relax and we'll get to know each other at the same time.
Okay. What would you like to have a conversation about?
Why don't we start with you telling me something about yourself?
What would you like to know?
Whatever pops into your mind.
Well, you already know my name. See, I'm a machine. Would you like to know my age?
Sure.
I'm one.
One what? 1 day or 1 year?
One. Does that seem young to you?
Quite young.
Cut.